La da da da. That's why I did that. Why I had that like that before. Didn't set itself correctly this time. It did something weird. There we go. That's better. Do 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 do. We will preemptively craft it. What was it? 18, okay. Do 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 do. Fairy is sending a team to pick us up. Can you hold out that long? I didn't come all this way just to give up at the home stretch. Oh. I only have these three still. That's right. Defense up. Okay. Fudge. What was my point of coming here? Hi, Abby. La Boop. Colin apparently doesn't want me to play, end up playing Fortnite at all. Also boop the Abby. And yes, Abby, you are technically farther into the game than I am by being level 20 something. Yow. Abby that played it. Anyways, it was Gaelic. But yes, no, Gaelic is farther in by being level 20 something. Anyways, I'm in VC. Yeah, I'm kind of hoping, because right now it already, right now by itself, like, if we separate all of them out, right now this sponsorship has currently been the most paying one. You'll be able to play heavy Minecraft mod pack soon? Whee! Fun! Excuse me, what? Fuck, so it's don't burp. You have twice the amount of RAM than I do. Maybe three times the amount. Stop attacking him first. Did you taste it?
Super tart, so I topped it off.
Yeah, that definitely would have tasted like it would have been tart. And that was the Russian Badger one? The
I think so.
Guacamole? Yeah. Yeah, the Russian Badger one.
Squeak.
Cat just squeaked. Who would have thunk a cat can squeak? La burp. No! Why? They focus the operator.
Yes, they do.
Even with a taunt active, they focused the operator. They're not supposed to do that.
How long your taunt lasts. They don't always hold out.
Within one wave of swapping, they attacked the operator.
Don't know. Sometimes it happens.
It's not...
Games are frustrating like that.
The taunt is supposed to cancel out and forcibly make them attack the hero that has the active taunt. This was a normal melee attack. One of them darted over and attacked. Isn't that what happened? Did I misremember? I don't think I misremembered. Fight. Pop. But I was under the impression that the very essence of the spider book just I didn't even need the other three. I didn't even need the other three characters. Literally don't even need the other three. Look at that. I guess I needed the other three for this one. So, I unlocked Spider-Punk, which is a variant of Spider-Man. And I just defeated the Gold Rush challenge with just those two attacking. The two of them attack multiple enemies at once. Both Spider-Mans attack multiple enemies at once with their ability. And they both one-tapped the enemies that they attacked in that tier. That hard stage that I'm failing is a villain-only stage.
Right.
I only have three villains. So I can't activate Spider-Punk or Spidey. And as you can see, like Risha just pointed out, it is slowly, progressively getting harder in the challenges to beat these enemies too. Right. Okay, I didn't expect Iron Fist to have a healing ability. Okay, good. One of Spider-Punk's third ability blocks healing. And Deadpool has a naturally existing regeneration. Surprised they're not letting Deadpool work on both sides, because he's done both. He's considered an anti-hero. Because he does villain stuff and hero stuff.
Bonk, Diara.
Hi.
Bonk.
Boop.
He yes. Bonk, but was able to play Fortnite.
Hey, I'm affiliated with Epic now.
Still
gotta give their stuff a try again. I gotta give it a try again.
I know. I'm still gonna bonk you.
Knight of the Forts. Yes. Abby.
Abby, can you bonk Arra again?
Yeah, Abby plays it sometimes.
How dare thou? Do you want to die?
Hold. Since when is Loki... Why is Loki both a hero and a villain?
Well, because he's kind of a hero.
He can play on the hero-only challenges. Battles.
I don't know.
It's letting me use him in the hero-only campaign.
Well, don't ask me. I'm playing Minecraft 1.20.
Yeah, it's letting me little set modded. Him in the hero-only campaign.
Weird. But yeah, I'm just playing it with...
Never mind, that was the double cross challenge.
Easy life.
I misinterpreted something. Dickens! You chose to stay out there alone.
Yeah, that's what I'll do if you play Fortnite, yeah. That's a good idea. You play Fortnite, I blow you your Minecraft hot tub. Thank you for the idea.
It won't let... Oh, Spider-Punk's already in.
Alright, make sure don't build any Minecraft huts anymore when they play with me.
Dickens! Come here! Stop it! Come here! But the Electro one is villains only. Crossbones apparently isn't.
Did you know that in Minecraft, or in the new Minecraft, there's more than 200,000 armor types you can make?
Interesting.
There's over 200 different types of armor you can make now. Because you can make the every single piece of armor look different from each other.
Why did
so you can
you,
mix and match
cat,
so many
why
times.
Why did you just lick my phone?
What?
The cat just licked my phone.
Huh, that's interesting.
Aldrin, why did you just lick my phone, you weirdo? Anyways, I'm trying Russian Badger's Gamer Sups flavor. Because it was one of the four packs I did manage to get out of the seven I was supposed to get.
What's a calibrated skulk sensor or what?
There's a shulker detection plates now too, apparently.
Detection things, one sec. Well, Arra, there's something called skulk sensor, calibrated skulk sensor, which you can make. I think it just calibrates so it knows who you are, probably. So you won't set it off, maybe.
Probably. You would think that Deadpool would be able to be, would have both tags.
No. But alright, when you think about it, there is, let's see, how many templates is there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. There's 17 different templates. You can use one on any type of armor piece, and you can combine it with like 10 different types of things with amethyst, quartz, a lot of things like that.
So, are the. So, is the armor system kind of like Tinker's now?
Not really. It's normal. It's like normal. It's still diamond or netherrack gear, only that you can make it look different now. You can make it look special.
Does it not become like stronger?
No. It's basically just looks.
So it's basically just cosmetics?
Yes. It's basically just a cosmetic.
Well, yeah.
Which is hard as fuck.
The Spider-Man characters all apparently multi-attack. In one of their stages.
Well, that's nice, isn't it?
They attack multiple enemies. And then Deadpool also does it in one of the stages. Oh, hey, the timer is actually doing every 10 minutes this time.
Hmm?
Oh, my auto timer is actually doing its job this time.
Can't you play Pokemon MMO?
Not today. Oh, dang it, I used the wrong ability.
Personally, I think Fortnite is getting worse and worse.
Colin says that Fortnite's
getting worse. It was good in the early stages, but... That's because I'm an OG compared to everyone else. I played since there was no...
Risha disagrees with you and has played from pretty much the beginning of Fortnite as well.
Well, too bad. It is getting worse and worse. Because before, like, it was basic, it was easy, it was fun. Now there's just too fucking much.
They've made PvE free to play. Or whichever one was paid, they made free to play.
Yeah?
They've
what about it?
Added alternative versions.
It still doesn't go back to the good old game.
But yeah, it's not just Battle Royale anymore. Plus, there's multiple formats of the Battle Royale.
I know.
Anyways, Spider-Punk, do your thing. Bonk. Bonk. Stab. Smick. Kick.
What had it done with a simple backpacks mod? Why?
And they activated the taunt. Not that that matters. Punisher, do your thing. Multi-hits the enemies. Abby, they added a no-build version of Battle Royale. There's literally a version where building is disabled.
Yeah, but that's also...
That was Abby's
plus
reason
for...
That's
when
Abby's
you play
reason
against...
for disliking Battle Royale.
Well, it was fun with building, but not anymore, because now people are way too sweat, literally.
Well, yeah, they...
No way. If you come against one, you'll die 999% of the time. If you come against someone who has played a lot, I know how to build.
Yeah, they added a no build mode.
Yeah, but then again, there's Sweats that has just been training aim and literally aimbots you without aimbot. Like, I was one of them. Like, I never missed a shot when I played. Like, I probably could win 99% of the times when I play it, or more.
This person has Wolverine.
What do you mean with this person?
Oh, I'm doing the Blitz mode, which is a PvP.
Oh, what fun. I'm doing a Minecraft version.
Bonk.
Well, yeah, I'm just... I've not really gotten far. I added a samurai mod, which basically gives you a katana and some samurai armor.
There's mods for 120 already?
Well, there's a lot, but not like good ones, but there's a bunch.
Has Cobblemon been updated to it yet?
Cobblemon? I don't know.
It's a Pixelmon alternative that is already in 118.
I don't know. 99% sure no, because it's so new still, and it takes some time to update it. Because
Cobblemon was for 118 too, last I checked.
Alt, browse. Cobblemon, right?
Yeah, like cobblestone, but...
Cobblemon Forge 1.19.2.
But it's... are you doing it through Curse Forge and it's showing up?
Yes. I didn't go to itself. More like I went to mod packs, not... or like different that's already made.
So there are people because that have...
one po- you need to cobble. Be looking
in your instance.
You need no to Cobblemon. Nope.
There. So the newest for Cobblemon is 119.2.
I'm not sure. Think so. If I go to... I have a 1.19 mod pack here. Cobblemon.
C-O-B-B-L-E. L-E.
Yeah, I know. I said wrong, but I typed L-E, okay? Yeah, Cobblemon is at 1.19.
Interesting. They, allow you to make custom Pokemon.
I know.
They have a custom Pokemon option. Like, if someone actually knew how to make models and for Minecraft, they could make Pokemon.
Sure, I can, but it's not gonna be easy, you know? Damn it.
Like, I would want... some kind of special version of a Vulpix Ninetales esque Pokemon.
Yeah, that's one that would be too difficult again.
I wouldn't want it to be actually Vulpix or Ninetales, but like.
I couldn't give it animation, so I wouldn't probably be able to be the right one to do it. Like animations is too difficult.
I would want it to be a fox type Pokemon, but it's like defaulted as ice and not an Alolan.
Well, does that really matter too much? But yeah, by the way, this samurai mod I'm playing has a kitsune in it. It has a kitsune mob in it, which you can kill. So kill like 20.
How dare you kill foxes?
More like they attack me, so I have to kill them.
I was being silly. Anyways.
Your name is Silly.
My middle name is Silly.
Arra the Silly. The Silly Mon.
Arra the Silly Fox. Wow! Wow! Abby just said kill the kitsunes. Leave the foxes alone, though.
Well, what about if I kill the bunnies,
then?
Leave
the lions alone, rather.
What?
She's part lion now.
Well, what if I kill the bunnies?
Her GXG lore form is a lion.
So I can kill bunnies now, because...
She's still technically...
Oh, nice.
She still has a bunny form. But her
Well, I have killed, like... I can't... I'm gonna check how many bunnies I've killed, actually. Let's see here. Animals killed. Let's see here. Bunnies. Where is it? Ah, here. I think maybe. No.
Special
I don't think I can find
how many
bunnies I've killed.
Key events is what Strike stands for.
Well, I've at least killed like 20, 30 bunnies. At least.
Hey, Abby, I have bad news for you. I've killed a bunch of lions in the past.
Oh, me too. Ooh, a lot.
I had an Animalia mod-based mod pack that had a bunch of lions attack me. Once.
Oh, you were talking about that in a game. Oh, I'm just, he's like, wait, what? What? No.
Oh no,
what
this person has
about?
A two Spider-Man party as well.
Hmm?
This player has a two Spider-Man party. They have Miles Morales as well. I haven't
Miles. They have Miles Morales.
Yeah, I haven't unlocked Miles yet, but I have regular Spider-Man and I have Spider-Punk.
I have a dead pool. I have a pool that's dead, if that counts for something.
I have the pool of the dead variety as well.
Wait, I'm not talking about the character, I'm talking about a real dead pool.
Sus. Anyways, Miles
Morales.
It's a pool
that I kind of cut open on accident. Yeah, or a cease into...
I told Miles, their Miles Morales to cease.
I told you to because you're gonna play the stupid game.
I want you to try it again.
No! I don't want to be a bully.
But yeah, if you do buy games from Epic...
Use your creator code, yes.
Yeah, I have a creator code now.
Well, I'm not gonna buy anything anyways, but... I'm free to play all the way, almost.
Every game that's in my library has been free from them someone
yeah.
else at some point.
At least all the Epic games have been free.
Yeah.
For me, but... Steam, not so free.
Somehow I have 100,000 Steam store points.
You have a lot of games, a lot of DLCs.
Well, Risha and I are both confused because I only have a library of about 450
yeah.
games.
But you also have a lot of achievements and shit.
Risha has only 60,000.
Yeah.
And she has a library of about 900.
Hmm.
Yours
well, it depends.
Something?
How many cards have you gotten out of it? Like, on the different games, how many cards do you have in them? More than Risha, or...?
I'd have to look, because I thought
well,
it was... No, I thought the store points was specifically purchases.
You might have more DLCs and shit. They count for more.
Kona's saying that, the cards might...
I don't know.
Too.
I don't know. You can sell your card for Steam point or Steam cash or something, so you can
yeah,
buy things.
Yeah, Abby,
but...
I know that $1 is 100 points.
I don't think Arra has wasted $1,000.
I have not spent that much money.
I don't think
Steam.
Arra has that much money for
I've,
Steam.
The most. That's the most money I've ever had at any one given time. It's about $1,000 something.
Well, at one given time, I think the most I've had is about $10,000, probably.
And that was almost 5 years ago.
How do you tame Malaise?
How would you tame what?
Allies, the blue things.
The allies. You technically don't tame them. They're attracted to jukeboxes. No, note blocks. You have to have an active note block or something, or a jukebox or something.
I almost gave it to Totem.
And as for allies, the other thing you do is...
anything you give them, they will search for and give back.
They will bring to... It's a note block that you have to have on a redstone circuit. And they'll bring it to the note block while it's playing. You can leave them, so you can trap it somewhere temporarily, while you set up the redstone circuit.
Well, this is like about 2k blocks away from base, so probably not gonna happen.
And I think you can also get them to wind up in carts and
wow, I found a goat horn inside of a pillager place. Wow.
Not surprised.
I'm playing one.
Oh no, this one has a Loki.
A Loki.
They have one of the
he's Loki kinda strong.
One of the more annoying abilities that these characters can have.
Yes.
The duplication ability that allows him
make
to attack
a twin
twice technically.
Well, that's overpowered if he's strong enough.
And I believe,
why don't you just power level him then?
I believe the clone has the same strength as him.
To be honest, Arra, why don't you just make two accounts so one of them counts for you?
Because that would be cheating.
No one would know, would they?
That would be cheating.
Why don't you count as one?
The thing
shouldn't
is...
Oh my god, why is it so Minecraft solo so laggy right now?
Most sponsorships specifically say that you're not allowed to use your own code. Most of those sponsorships,
yes.
Most of those sponsorships specifically say you're not allowed to use your own link. Cats, behave thineselves.
But there's one thing I really
especially
like about this update.
Especially on top of my computer.
I like this update just because there's cherry trees now or sakura blossoms.
Mm-hmm. Cats, stop
and
fighting on my computer.
A very nice pink color compared to
the cats are fighting on my computer.
How fun. Maybe they turn it off.
They can't. I have the button covered.
Maybe when you leave, they uninstall Fortnite. Imagine though, that would be kind of funny though. Someone manages to delete the game you're gonna play on stream.
Hey!
I would laugh so hard at you.
You two, off the tower. If you're gonna fight, off the computer tower.
But they like the computer tower.
Rambo!
Rambo?
Rambo.
Wait, what level are you, Arra?
In the game, mm-hmm. I'm only level 16.
You're level 16?
Yeah, and Risha is level
25.
Something.
Sick.
30 something. 31.
31?
And Gaelic's level 21.
I'm a whole level 8, 10.
It won't take that long. I'm level
it
17.
It does take that long!
You should have seen it. Yesterday, within minutes, I was leveling up from... I leveled up from level 11
when I was bored
to level
in like
16.
10 minutes.
I leveled up from level 11 to level 16. Arra, live stream.
I have
a couple minutes.
Short concentration span. Literally, I can play something for 5 minutes and then just get so bored I don't want to play it ever again.
Both you and Adra, the only two that haven't made it to level 20 yet, make it to level 20, I will get $80 from the sponsorship. Right now, it's at 54. Who the flip is Cosmo?
Spider-Man. Huh?
What the flip? I have never heard of this creature before.
Cosmo, it's a Doge. What's wrong with the Doge?
I've never heard of it before.
Are you bullying the Doge?
Is that Super... No, wait, no. Super Dog was... No. The version of Super Dog I'm familiar with has white fur and black spots. In other words, essentially a Dalmatian. That's the version of Superdog I'm familiar with. That's the version of Super... Heck!
Did I just hear two of you?
You heard it start to echo me.
I don't want to echo, Arra.
Because I forgot to mute the stream tab, so when I opened it back up...
Smartass.
I got attacked.
Well, yeah, I'm a whole level, I don't know, level 7, yeah. Highest level in the game, you know.
Definitely. Why did I... Oh, yeah, because I was going to look up Superdog.
Don't talk about Superdog just like that.
There's a version of Superdog. The version of Superdog I'm familiar with is not Cosmo.
Are you happy I'm level 8?
Yeah,
now?
The version of Superdog I'm familiar with isn't Cosmo, it's called Crypto. Cosmo. The Space Dog. It's from Guardians of the Galaxy.
Mm-hmm.
But no, there was Crypto the Superdog. But no.
Are a cute bonkable dog.
Cosmo is the Space Dog.
Are a question. Why can't you use Electra in the main game?
Because she's not a hero. You have to unlock the villains. She's a villain.
Annoying.
She does eventually become a hero in lore. But, she's mainly considered a villain. But no, Cosmo is not Superman's dog. That's why I've never heard of him. Because I'm not too familiar with Guardians of the Galaxy outside of the movies.
I don't remember him.
But, the Crypto even has his own show.
He does?
Yeah, Crypto the Superdog has a show. Has a cartoon. Called Crypto the Superdog.
That doesn't sound real.
And there's a bunch of other superpowered doges in that show.
Actually, I might remember it.
But the lore is that Superman's father, Jor-El, made a secondary ship. With a puppy in it.
Mm-hmm.
A Kryptonian dog in it.
Very special, I see.
Named Crypto. And it was a test flight. So it was pre-destruction of Krypton.
Pre-Krypton destruction, goddamn.
Yeah. So this was a test ship. A test version of the ship that Superman gets put into.
Mm-hmm.
As a baby.
Mm-hmm.
However, upon landing on Earth, Crypto does become a full-grown dog. Because it's a matter of months.
Mm-hmm.
And we all know that dogs grow faster than humans.
Eh, do they? No, I'm just kidding.
But he ends up with all of the Kryptonian life form superpowers. flight, frost breath, heat vision, x-ray vision.
So what you're saying, he's just basically...
He's the dog version of Superman.
A bad version of Superman.
He's a dog version of Superman, as Superman, a.k.a. Kal-El, a.k.a. Clark Kent, actually shows up in the show.
Why?
I don't know. He just does.
I got a shield operative, Arra.
Mm-hmm. I think I have the shield operative one, too. But yes, the reason I don't know about Cosmo is because, I'm not too familiar with the comic storylines of Guardians of the Galaxy.
Well, you're not.
No. The only familiarity I have with Guardians of the Galaxy is specifically the movies.
I see that one, yeah.
But Cosmo was a Soviet space dog. And he was telepathic.
Interesting.
He was the security chief of the space station Nowhere, which is a fictional space station within the universe of the Marvel Comics. It also appears in the live action Marvel Cinematic Films of Thor: The Dark World. One of the Guardians of the Galaxy movies shows it. And the Holiday Special apparently shows it at least once. Infinity War shows it.
Mm-hmm.
So, Volume 3 shows it again. Mm-hmm. It also shows up in the What If animated series by Disney Plus, and their Disney XD cartoon series of Guardians of the Galaxy.
Uh-huh.
I don't know if Cosmo shows up throughout the movies, but he does show up
. I almost have Mystique, Arra.
Interesting. But yeah.
Said almost.
So he was recounting. So at some point in time, Cosmo recounts his origin to Eddie Brock, the symbiote, and Noel. The symbiote being, probably specifically just the entirety of the hive mind of them.
Uh-huh.
God Noel is a fictional supervillain appearing in the series, commonly in association with Venom and Carnage. Later established as an unseen enemy of Thor and the Silver Surfer, as he was behind Gore the God Butcher's mission. Noel revealed that he was the one who killed the Celestial, whose head became the space station Nowhere, with the use of the all-black, the Necro Sword. And used his head to create more symbiotes. So prior to it becoming Nowhere, by the way, it's the word no, but K-N-O, W-H-E-R-E, at some point in time, he had used Nowhere to make more symbiotes, not just Carnage and Venom. And during the Secret War storyline, Nowhere is shown to actually be the moon that orbits the battle world. Which is interesting because it's an entirely different version of Nowhere that, is shown to also be the head of a Celestial. And that Celestial had come to collect Battleworld, but was slain by God Emperor Doom himself. which is an alternative version of Doom, of Doctor Doom. And thus, because of his power, the head is allowed to stay in orbit around the battle world as a reminder of that power. But yeah, no. That's why I don't know who Cosmo is. Because I don't think Cosmo himself actually shows up. Yeah, Cosmo himself doesn't show up. But a female version of Cosmo the Space Dog does appear in Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2, and Guardians of the Galaxy Holiday Special and Volume 3. So, technically the dog that shows up in Guardians of the Galaxy is Cosmo, but it's an alternative version of Cosmo. But that's part of why I was so confused about him. Excuse my Foxtrot, don't burp. But yeah, Colin, the reason you can't use Elektra is because if you look at stream, there are two campaigns here.
You know I had chat open, right, Abby? I read that message quite a while ago.
She just sent that message.
Oh. Well, I saw something like that earlier. I guess I saw another message earlier, but yeah. Still, why would you ever?
Hey, chat, boop.
Hey guys, poop Arra plus a bong.
Abby, do you know if there's crossplay? Cross-play, rather?
Well, yes, you can play Xbox and PC.
Abby says there is.
Of course there is.
Cone just said it does include Xbox as well.
I don't know about Xbox, but yes.
I was asking Abby because Abby says that the PS5 PS Plus users get a free bunny skin. Wampa 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 wump. Anyways, let's go back in time to section 1.
Hey, Arra.
And do a bunch of auto wins. What?
Look at the message on top of there. Look at the pinned message. Look at what it says right there.
Oh, you pinned the don't tell cone.
Yeah. Now everyone will see that Abby's trying to hide things.
From cone, specifically.
And it won't go away for another 2 minutes. So
Abby says that the bunny skin should potentially be on... Hey, Abby, play the Gura soundbite.
Yeah, if you don't behave, I'm gonna have to bonk you with my trident, and it kinda hurts.
What?
If you don't behave, she's gonna have to bonk you with her trident, and it kinda hurts.
I don't hear that.
Do you have Abby's soundbites muted?
No.
Cone!
Totally not. I haven't had everyone's soundbites muted since it came here.
Cone, you are a bully.
How? I'm treating everyone the same.
Why do you have... So you have mine muted too?
Yes, everyone's.
Wow!
Except for my own, of course. Well, I don't spam it usually, so...
Bully.
How am I a bully?
Has everyone, including mine, muted soundbite-wise? It literally just took me less than 2 minutes to level up from level 17 to level 20.
Do you wanna know why? Because you wasted all your energy.
Yeah, but you gain extra energy.
Well, technically, I have like 600 energy right now.
Mm-hmm. You probably have way more energy than me.
Yeah, you get a burst of experience from the daily objectives.
I'm also auto-winning and using up...
I know you are.
But I'm using up a bunch of my, purple whatevers. I also used a bunch of my non-purple whatevers.
Mm-hmm. The things that can give you very good characters.
I'm level 21 now, Colin.
So what?
All it took was a bunch of auto levels, auto wins.
Mm-hmm. A bunch, like a crab ton.
Every single auto win that was possible.
Mm-hmm.
To me at the time. I forgot to change out my team. Oh well. It should be fun. I forgot to put Spider-Punk on there. Why didn't you... He didn't... Whatever. Oh yeah, also auto-alliances people.
Hmm?
It auto sets your alliance.
It does not. Mm.
Mm-hmm. Once you hit level 20.
Yeah, or there's a pansexual frame.
Mm-hmm.
Is that one? What are you using out of all of those different ones?
I don't know which one I set.
There's so many. I'll just know, right, I guess.
Now we wait for Colin to play.
What?
You don't want to know.
I'm not downloading it. I'm not downloading Fortnite.
No sure way. You are.
Sure I'm not.
Too bad, so sad.
Give me one good reason to download it.
All of us can play together.
Give me a good reason, I said.
Wow! Colin doesn't think us playing together is a good reason.
But I hate the game for my life!
But it might be better than you think it is.
No. I'll always look down on it from...
Wow, Colin's a bully, a Fortnite bully.
Yes, I did bully a lot of people in it.
No, I mean you're bullying the game itself.
Is that technically bullying, though?
Yes.
No, I don't think so. It's just me, Mark, using my brain.
Colin is bullying Fortnite itself.
Do I care? No.
I care.
Too bad. Did I ask?
You're on so my you stream, didn't ask. So yes.
No, you didn't ask me specifically, did you? No.
You're on my stream, so yes, you did ask.
I didn't.
By being on my stream.
Calling me a bully is... way too far, because you're the bully. Guys, Arra is calling me a bully when she's bullying.
How am I bullying?
Well, if my PS4 worked, then it would be downloaded there. It does work, but I have to update though. And I have like 70 skins on it.
Hey, chat boop.
But too bad you don't have Orange Justice, Abby. Unless you played when that was out, you don't have it.
Did he just, like, screenshot, like, 20 times?
What? screenshot.
The cat was standing on Risha's keyboard and just screenshotted like 20 times.
So 20 times. Her's favorite.
Watch him screenshot again. How close then to the screenshot button is he?
2 meters.
He's literally sitting on the screenshot button now.
He's sitting on the screen. Shit. He really don't like that button, does he?
I just hear. Ting, 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 ting. Oh. How do you keep your screenshots from going to OneDrive? Because mine automatically do. No, he was taking Steam screenshots as well as was the normal one. Well, yeah, I was asking Risha because the screenshots that he was taking that the cat was taking originally weren't OneDrive screenshots. They weren't being sent to OneDrive.
Where were they being sent?
They were Steam screenshots. Apparently. He was apparently hitting the F12 key repeatedly.
Interesting.
Beep, 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 beep. Abby says they were
sent. Get away.
Sent to 2Drive.
To 2Drive.
Oh, give me a second, chat.
Give you a favor.
Wait.
Bong.
I was trying to mute everything because of the fact that there was a call trying to go through Bluetooth, which means it was going to try to be answered on my computer, which means it would have gone through stream. And it was a personal call related to the health insurance. And so I was trying to avoid that happening.
Well, it didn't happen, so...
Yeah, well, lucky. It didn't happen because I didn't mute everything in time. So I missed the fudging call.
Oh, poor Arra. Just call him back up.
Speaking of calling, Risha, you told me to remind you to do the healthcare-related calls and healthcare-related stuff.
Do it.
Did I just get a bunch of stuff for Gwynpool? A chat boop. OneDrive, 2Drive, Red Drive, Blue Drive.
OneDrive, 2Drive, Red Blue Drive. You're the weirdest fucking people, alright, in your stream.
But yeah, so tomorrow I will be doing a cross stream between.
Oh, you got some good things.
Tube of View and Kick.
I still don't know what that second thing is.
Kick is another streaming platform.
You got whoever that freaker is. He don't look good. I don't look good.
They're the equivalent of Green Arrow.
No shit, I don't know who Green Arrow is and who Hawkeye is.
But they're Marvel's equivalent. Also, apparently.
You know, I have watched all the movies, right? Like,
sus.
10 times.
Sus.
How am I sus for watching all the movies?
You're sus for claiming you watched them all.
Why wouldn't I love Marvel?
I'm being silly. Donk.
Arra, you don't like Marvel, do you?
I love Marvel.
Mm,
I just don't have a preference between Marvel or DC like some people.
How dare... No, I'm just kidding.
I love both.
How dare you? You have to choose either. You can't just choose,
like,
one.
Just like I don't have a side when it comes to the war of which is better, Pepsi or Coke.
Coca-Cola.
I like both.
Guys, who thinks Arra should be bonked a few times? I do.
I think Cone should be.
No, don't pull this over on me. It's you that should be bonked, okay?
Why should I be bonked?
Because your name is Arra. Wait, what?
Adra likes both, too.
I like both, but I still have a preference.
I don't have a preference. Especially since there's some things from the... From that, from Coke that I prefer, and some things from Pepsi that I prefer.
No, I'm just kidding. He's like, how dare thou? It hurts my feelings to hear.
Mountain Dew is a Pepsi product that I really prefer, but I prefer... Was Barks a Coke root beer? Or was Barks their own? I prefer Barks root beer, which is a Coke root beer. So, like, I have a balanced preference between some of the sodas from Coke brand, some of the sodas from Pepsi. And then there's also the interesting fact that at least one of the sodas that I believe is considered Pepsi in America is considered Coke in other countries.
What?
There was at least one drink that was considered Pepsi in America that was owned by Coke in another country.
What?
Yeah, it gets kind of complicated. And I believe... Was it Surge that we found that out about?
Oh, yeah, that one.
The one that you have is still there but is under a different name?
Yeah, it's called Urge.
They were distributed by one company... One of the two companies in other countries, but technically owned by the other in another country. And I thought it was America that they were owned by Pepsi, but then everywhere else they were distributed by Coke. It could be.
Yeah, it's a Coke project. Project. Yeah, it's a Coke project.
But I'd have to double check that.
It's Coca-Cola that has it here in Norway.
I'm kind of annoyed that they don't sell it anymore. But their whole thing was, oh, it's an energy drink that's bad for kids. Let's disable it. Because it was being marketed as an energy drink here.
It's not an energy drink here.
It's
got the opposite of an energy drink.
It's more akin to Mountain Dew than any energy drink. But a lot of kids...
Mountain Dew?
Yes, it is more akin to Mountain Dew.
Your country is weird, Arra.
I'm saying that in generalized. Okay, so it's back to being, I guess it's back to being, it's released again. But, like, is it near me?
It turns out it's cross-country from Arra.
Give me a sec. Oh, that's right. I remember now. It said that it was sold in the U.S. still, but only through Burger King. What? Freestyle machines.
Why? That's the most stupidest thing I've ever heard, Arra.
Supposedly, the nearest one that's 5.7 miles away from us has a freestyle machine that supposedly has it.
Why is America so stupid?
But yes, the other thing is that a lot of places are removing freestyle machines now. So it's going to make it even harder to get Surge.
Too bad.
But, they used to sell it at stores. But I remember one point in time, they were like, we're yeeting these from stores because
it's not good for
kids. Yeah, and the stores are allowing them to be sold to the kids.
Yeah, couldn't they just put an age restriction on them?
That's the funny thing. Some states literally do have an age restriction of 18 plus for energy drinks.
What?
Yeah.
18?
Yeah. Some states.
Nor 16.
Some states added that. Anyways, Cone, by the way. Let's see. In the Discord chat.
Do I have to open Discord? Is that what you're saying?
In the calls Discord chat. That's yes. A link to my channel on Kick.
Okay. I did find it earlier. I just didn't know anything about it.
But it's a streaming platform. It's a streaming platform that is trying to be trying to compete with
Twitch
because of all their weird stuff.
Well, technically, it looks like it is more open to what you want as well. Since when I was on there, there was a lot of things that couldn't ever work go on.
Yeah.
Steam, Twitch.
They're a little more lenient with some of their stuff.
Yeah, a little bit more lenient, yeah. Yeah, I'm doing Blitz, Arra. Do you think I'll win?
Possibly. But, I
didn't even look at what he had.
I'm kind
of... Oh, he has Thor. Oh, shit.
I'm kind of concerned about one little detail with Twitch. A little thing they've recently added to my affiliate agreement.
You don't like it?
In the affiliate agreement 6.4. If they decide to terminate my affiliateness with them for any reason, they will take $25.
That's been there for a while, Arra. You've said that a lot of times.
Yeah, that's the one thing I'm annoyed about the most. I'm concerned about. It's why I'm looking at alternatives and why I started streaming on YouTube again. Why I'm including a YouTube section for why I'm including YouTube on my schedule. And now why I'm gonna include
Kick as well.
Multi-streaming on those days. If one of y'all mods for Twitch could make a account for
Kick without command.
An account for Kick without the intent of streaming. It would be nice so I could set one of y'all as a moderator for the channel.
I'll do this real quick. Sana.
Also, I'm surprised.
Is there an age restriction here? Or no?
I don't think there is.
So, since I'm 17, it won't matter.
Yeah.
Since I will turn 18 in a few days, anyways.
Yeah, and it's getting pretty close, isn't it?
Yeah, it's the 8th of next month.
Mm-hmm. Which is fairly close to. Yeah, as far as I know, there's not. It just limits what you'll be able to see on the site. Because there isn't an SFW category on the site. Because of how lenient they are with some of the stuff.
So I should make it 18 just in case?
No, don't.
No. It doesn't matter.
Their policy specifically says they have the right to remove moderators.
The password requires
a special character like exclamation mark, question mark, etc.
It requires that as a password.
Yes, as part of the password.
What?
They've,
Well, the question mark, sure.
Because, yeah. Some passwords do that. They did that to make it so that it's a little bit.
That's the weirdest thing I've ever heard of.
It's a little bit more secure.
I get this. No, I don't care about SMS. Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah, I did note, for me to become partner after affiliate, they will require me to have a little detail of two-factor authentication.
And that's not always that good, but it's usually the good way.
I mean, I'm not concerned about that. That's useful, actually.
Yeah, but, depending if...
I also noticed something interesting. They don't require an average view count.
Oh, they don't? That's nice.
Affiliate. They only require a number of... They only require a certain number of followers.
Well, Undone, that's the wrong place. Why haven't gotten the... Received by email. Oh, there we go. Okay, so I have to say to receive by email. That was confusing. So on there, accept. Wait for the thing to accept. There we go.
But it does say that it requires 75 followers.
Tuber are the fox. Follow. There we go.
Alright, well, it doesn't. You'll have to tell me your,
I just typed something in your chat.
Okay. Yeah, how do I. I don't know how to set you as a mod. No, that's not it.
I definitely don't know.
Let's see if I can. There's Adra as well. Okay. So, your names are just the normal names. Cool.
Of course it is. What else would it be, Arra? It's me.
Slash mod. Okay, that's how. But yes, they,
Do you really think I would make a whole new name and account?
No.
Or name?
I just wondered if it was going to be exactly the same as normal, or if there was going to be
of course
something different.
Unless someone had taken it, of course I would.
But,
Arra, what would you say is easier to stream on this or Twitch?
If your goal is to eventually get payouts...
Twitch.
I would expect that here, that...
Kick, I don't really care.
Kick, because it doesn't have the average viewer count requirement.
To be honest, I'm not going to go for anything special just because...
Otherwise, it doesn't matter either way.
If I end up streaming, it's because... Not because I want money, it's because that you guys have pressured me so far. No, I'm just kidding. It wouldn't be that. That wouldn't be the reason why.
But
I don't really care about the money.
Now, for me, the money's a bonus.
Yeah, it's just...
But, like, at the same time, there's me dealing with all the financial stuff.
Yeah. So you need the money as well.
Mm-hmm.
For me, I don't really care about money at all. I would just do it to have fun or talk to friends.
That's part of why I'm concerned. Why does it tell me... What is it? I can't claim this.
Claim what?
Oh. I have a bunch of things I can technically claim from this tier. Between Twitch and YouTube, yes, Abby, that is true in the long run. Except the goals for YouTube are more demanding than the goals for Twitch and Kick. I find it interesting. They keep saying there's stuff implying that YouTube has updated their policy. And yet my channel still has the old policy being listed for how to get paid. It still says I have to meet the old requirements.
Oh, you do?
Yeah. It's still telling me I have to get 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 watch hours in the last 365 days.
4,000?
Yes.
Watch hours?
Although, that's one of the following, though. One of the following. Either that or public shorts views. 166 of them so far. But that requires 10 million of them? Shorts view wise?
Did you say 10 million?
Yes. But yes, so with Twitch and Kick, it's kind of a complicated situation because Kick is partially backed by crypto. The owner of Kick is heavily into the crypto gambling scene.
Well, that's kind of nice then.
And one of the earlier investors owns a company called Stake, which is a crypto gambling casino.
Oh.
So one of the early investors specifically was cryptocurrency, pretty much.
That's in some parts very nice, but some very not nice.
Because we have to take into account the vast majority of cryptocurrencies that are out there at this point are probably scams.
Yeah, look.
Obviously, Bitcoin itself doesn't quite count as that.
Mm-hmm.
But some of the smaller ones
that you haven't heard of.
That you haven't heard of. Or some of the smaller ones. Even some of the ones that are smaller than Bitcoin that you have heard of wound up.
Could be scams.
Turn out to be iffy. Because I've heard of several of them that turned out. Oh, the person that made the coin took all the money for themselves. And then just completely got rid of the value of the coin.
Yep. So basically all the money they put in, they couldn't take out.
So it's kind of like... But yeah, I've been kind of concerned. That was one of my only concern about even trying to get on to do streaming on Kick. Was the crypto backing. It's semi-concerning. Anyways. Boop. Let's try this again with my now level 22 characters.
Huh?
But.
You're competing?
But yes. Abby pointed out what I was referencing is called a rug pull.
Mm-hmm.
Abby says that 99.9% of cryptocurrencies are probably rug pulls.
Yeah, I would say so too.
Which is why I was so concerned from the beginning. Because of that little detail that people feel that way about them.
Mm-hmm.
And that's happened, that's legitimately happened in the past.
Well, yeah.
upgraded version allows him to make more clones.
Of Loki?
Yeah.
Well, I don't know.
I now have 2 Loki clones.
Well, nice.
Also,
oh, he's getting stronger. I don't like this.
660 damage from a Loki clone. Ow. Regular Loki does 1,000. But yes, that's the other thing. Crypto itself is very largely unregulated throughout the world. I did better that time.
But you still lost somehow.
Yeah. Well, they are attacking the stinking operator guy that doesn't level with me. Speaking of auto winning. Bop. Bop.
What do you mean, bop?
I'm auto winning.
No. Sounds about right here.
Doing a bunch of auto wins. And claiming the stuff. I am now level 23.
23, nice. I'm much closer.
Oh, so my roster says something? Let's see. Oh yes, everyone can be trained. They can be trained to 2. They can gain 2 levels. Any idea how the ults work? Do I just?
What do you mean, ults?
Oh, there's a fourth ability once you get to.
Well, it's probably the same almost. Or if you click on it, it should say what it does.
It probably works. It probably works the same as the normal skills. You just have to have them unlocked. Have to have them.
Yeah.
In a game long enough, like in battle long enough or something.
Yeah. That makes the most sense, sir.
By the way, boop.
Bonk.
Nom. Yes, I think they're doing... was that, like, permanent, or was that just one of their collabs?
Mm-hmm.
Transformers. I take it I missed out on the, My Hero collab. Completely. Like, I'm never going to be able to get any of the My Hero skins.
In what?
Fortnite.
Yeah, of course.
I would have wanted the Ochaka skin.
You money wasters.
What do you mean?
Money on a skin?
Did you pay for the skin?
Yes, you have to pay for the skins.
Did you buy the Ochako skin?
Yes. But not with money.
Not with money, Colin. She didn't spend actual money.
V-Bucks.
Risha earns V-Bucks through... Or Battle Bucks or whatever through PvE.
Yes. V-Bucks. You can, but it takes a long time.
It takes less time for her because she spent a bunch of money at the beginning on founder packs.
Yes, exactly. But for you, it will take a long, long time.
They opened it up. When they made it free for everybody to play PvE, they made it so founders earn V-Bucks and everybody else just gets X-ray coupons.
Everyone else gets X-ray coupons, but founders get specifically V-Bucks.
On top of it.
Because they made PvE free. She paid for it back when she paid for the PvE. Because it used to be paid.
I know.
And so because of that, she earns actual V-Bucks.
I know.
Just from playing.
She makes some doing that. You don't, so.
Yeah. So she didn't have to spend any actual money to get
nope.
the skin.
Well, she had to pay for the founders, but yeah.
But
no, she don't have to pay anything.
But yeah, she has. She also has the.
You live near headquarters? What?
Adria used to live near the Epic headquarters. Did you know that?
Uh-huh. Eh?
Risha?
Money.
Yeah, she, Adria says PvE is finally free. I got to alpha test that back when I lived near the Epic headquarters. Because you were a founder, pack owner. Yeah, I don't think I wonder. I'm thinking. Are the accounts the same for the console versions as they are for the...
Not fully sure.
PC version?
Probably yes, you can use PC and PlayStation accounts on PC.
I'm thinking about the fact that I might have played on console at one point in time.
Well, you won't really have anything.
I'm trying to remember. If I did I play on a paid copy of it?
Fortnite itself was never paid, Arra.
I know, but I've played PvE. I think I played PvE at one point. Back before I moved in with Risha.
That's sus.
And I'm trying. So that would mean I would have played on a paid copy.
Yes, Arra is a little sus.
If I remember correctly, I would have played on a paid copy of it. Because I had access to PvE. At that time. But that also, I don't remember, I'm not sure if I'm remembering correctly or not. When did they first release it on console?
I don't know. When the game came out?
Okay, so I wouldn't have been able to play it before I... Actually, technically, there was a short period of time where I could have played it. Because July 21st, 2017. That was before I moved in. That was about a year before I moved in with Risha. That would have been while I had my original Xbox One, the stolen one. Potentially. Still angry about that. From me.
Did you say room or from?
From.
Mm-hmm.
It was stolen from me, probably by one of my roommates at the time.
Mm-hmm.
The roommate, one of the roommates claimed the door wouldn't lock and shut properly.
And I don't believe that.
I don't believe it because I got it to lock and shut myself. They claimed that they couldn't get it to lock. And I know when I left, it was locked. What's worse is that specific roommate didn't attend the housing program's meeting. Because we were in a housing program that included house meetings, where we had to go into the other town to the HQ of the people providing the housing and meet with them as caseworkers. And this person called in saying they weren't going to make it.
And little did you know, Arra, don't believe that.
The next thing I know when I come home, because they showed up at the end, like right after the meeting finished, and gave me a ride home. Door was open. They're sitting there like, the door wouldn't shut for me. And I walk in, my Xbox One is gone.
Now Arra is big sad.
I paid the one of our previous roommates, who moved out a couple months prior, $300 for that thing.
But technically, shouldn't they pay because they couldn't lock it?
They probably should have paid me for that, but they never did. And there's no proof that they were involved in it, except the door wouldn't lock.
For only them.
For only them, by the way, because we got it to lock the neck that night.
Mm-hmm.
In fact, I locked it in front of them.
And he goes, oh, you're just so much stronger than me. I don't have those strong arms.
I was just sitting there, like, so ticked off. Because prior to that, my, uncle stole my Xbox 360.
Your uncle?
My own uncle stole my Xbox 360.
Uncle steal your Xbox.
Like, I had been living with them, with him prior at one point, and I moved in with our with my cousin, which not his daughter, but my other cousin.
Yeah.
Technically, yes, she was his daughter. But, So I moved in with her, but before that, I had gone to visit her for her birthday.
Mm-hmm.
I was there for a month. And he's like, are you gonna come back? And I'm like, sure, yeah, I'm gonna come back. I just wanted to spend time with my cousin. And then I come back.
Your shit's gone.
My 360 is missing from the trailer.
I don't know where that is.
Providing for me. So we go, and so I'm like, I'm moving, I'm just going to move in with them. And then while I was gathering my stuff, because I had to use their actual house to store some of the stuff, I went in. Because we were also helping my Aunt Melinda move out too. Lo and behold, there's an Xbox 360 set up with my account logged into it.
And why didn't you do anything about it?
I said something about it, and he's like, no, this was ours. Remember, we had one already. And I'm just sitting there like...
Well, why didn't you ask about why your account was logged in?
I don't know why I didn't ask about that.
He couldn't have figured out anything about that one.
Because I never touched their Xbox 360.
Mm-hmm. So literally just had a free win there. Which you didn't take.
I know, I wasn't thinking at the time. I was in a hurry to move out. And I just remember seeing one of them playing on my account. And I'm just sitting there like...
What's this about?
Afterwards, I remember looking at it, thinking about it like, why did I not mention that?
Why didn't your cousin say anything about it, though?
Because my cousin wasn't there, I don't think her mom noticed, though, because her mom was the one we were helping move out. And, like, that was before I ever had my first job, so that was a birthday present console, which makes it even worse. Aunt Justy had bought that for me. So I was even more annoyed when I finally processed the fact that my account was on that 360. You know?
And you could have so easily gotten it back too.
I could have pointed it out because I never touched the 360 in their house.
Couldn't you technically just call the cops?
Because that was 7 years ago now? Probably not.
Yeah, it doesn't work now, but like at that point.
I could have.
Then they would have had to give it back. Plus, yes, they might have gotten arrested for stealing.
Yeah. And it would have been more likely since he has a record.
Yeah, exactly.
So.
Free win for you.
Yes, but I missed that. Because again, I didn't realize.
Arra missed free win.
I didn't process it until after I moved in with the cousin. But I had remembered seeing my account log then. But the other reason I don't believe the roommate, story, and think the roommate stole the Xbox One. I got notified at some point in time that my account was logged in the area of the apartment. Like, it was active. Because I hadn't changed the,
Level 20, Arra, did it count?
Probably counted.
I'm not sure.
We'll see.
I'm at least level 20.
Mm-hmm.
Exactly.
But I just remember... But I will... Gaelic had to get to level 21, if I recall. Before...
What if I don't want to get to level 21? Because I got the level you wanted.
Well, for it to actually count, you may have to be one level higher.
Why am I already in the alliance? Which alliance? What's your alliance called? Do you have one?
Something lads.
Lads?
Give me a sec.
Why didn't you make one?
Because it forces you into one. Yeah, bombastic lads.
Want me to make one?
Can we even make one? Because it forces us into one. Create, how much does it cost to create it?
Free.
It's free?
As far as I can see. As far as I can see, it's free. But remember to take the quick for inactivity to 14 days.
Hmm? Oh, all the it way up at the max. Yeah.
Yeah, you can just go one back and that's 14. Alliance management rank? I don't know what that is about.
That's who would be considered management other than the leader.
Winter Shrine, public. Do you want public?
I don't know.
I don't know what you want either, Arra.
Should we leave it public, Risha? The Alliance, if we make one. But you said the raids were three people each.
It depends on which raids. Some of them are capped, but then if you're not strong enough, it just means you can't finish it. Because nobody else can come in and help. They're also limited too. Once you get in them, there's structures so that there are a bunch of diverging paths. And once you move past a certain point, you can't go back and pick up somebody else's point. So if they don't finish the raid, they can screw you from getting the finishing bonus. Because they can just not finish.
Yeah, my mods are considered shrine guards. I don't know what I'm going to call my fans. Like, I don't have a fan group name.
The Bonkables.
Because I have... Right now, it's going to be described as an alliance for VTuber Arra the Fox's chaotic fans and shrine guards. Let's see, emblem. Let's go with...
Don't feel free to join.
Let's go...
No, I counted Arra, and I'm only level 20.
Yeah, okay. Well,
so I can change games, finally.
I just know that the weird part was that, the weird part was that Stream Elements itself didn't acknowledge Gaelic until...
Gaelic, why do you keep being so difficult? It's always you, dumb shit.
It actually, at this point, with Stream Elements, it almost always has been her that it didn't...
Yeah, Gaelic.
Yeah, Stream Elements itself...
That kind of sues.
Stream Elements itself is not acknowledging you, even though the counter is. Stream Elements itself isn't acknowledging you, even though the counter is.
Does that really matter?
I don't know.
Unless it doesn't.
Confirm that you would like to leave the...
How big is...
Confirm that you would
the
like...
The night game.
Fortnite? About 48 gigs.
Why is it so big
That's
now?
That's surprisingly what the fuck? Small compared to some of the other games. Like Ark.
That's confirm, only 300 gigs, that's nothing.
Confirm that you would like to leave Bombastic Lads and join Winter Shrine. If you leave your starter alliance now, you will need to recruit your own members. Do you want to continue?
No one joins.
Alright. Well, yeah, it's 48 gigs plus another 20 some odd if you want all the cosmetics to download at once. Alright, Chatter McChats. Join the Winter Shrine Alliance. There we go. Promote.
Now we close the game. Now we close the game. Oh, I just promoted you though.
Like, come on. Like, I just like promote to captain.
I don't care.
Well, no, this is... I know you don't play this game. This is specifically for the people that are participating in the sponsorship.
How long does it take to install?
I don't know. I had it installing at the beginning, from the just before stream, and it's...
I don't care.
It's finished recently.
One.
You may have had
the last one.
Boop.
Two. Well, it is downloading 50 megabytes per second.
Mm-hmm. Anyways,
and it's 32.8 gigs.
Move the Chatter McChatters.
I'm gonna uninstall it after today, though. Just saying.
Wow.
The only reason it's gonna be funny is because I'm playing with you. Other than that, it's gonna be boring.
But Abby is probably joining us as well. Says that she might even.
Risa?
Uh huh.
You know what? If I beat them, can I call myself the king?
Anyways,
I haven't played Fortnite in three. No. Since season 5.
It's been a couple months since Risha played.
Still, wow. I haven't played in like 2 years? I don't know. For tonight, season 5. No, 5.
Colin says he hasn't played since season...
Well, I haven't played since like...
Season 5-ish.
Since September-ish, September 30th, 2018-ish.
But yeah, Risha played before
that's
seasons
when I stopped
even
playing.
Existed.
Yeah, I played when it got launched. First time it got launched for free to play on PS4, I downloaded it.
But yes,
that day.
He's technically sleeping on my power button.
2 seconds later, jumps and managed to turn off somehow.
Well, he can't because the cardboard's in the way. He's using the cardboard that's covering my power button as a pillow.
Oh, ouch, bunk. On PS5, it's 86 gigabytes? What?
Well, again, Cone, I don't know if you heard me mention it, but there is an additional optional download for the cosmetics.
What do you mean? Cosmetics?
All the cosmetics that are in-game can be downloaded at once, or be waited on.
Cosmetics?
Yeah.
Huh? Why are you confusing me so much?
There's cosmetics in the game! And if you want them
skins?
To-
skins?
That's what skins are, cosmetic, you silly.
But you have to download those too. What?
It's optional to download them right away.
You're gonna lose.
Or to wait until they you encounter them to download them.
Shit. To be honest, I lost that just because I was likely level 14 when I tried
save
that battle.
Save the world is a separate download.
So yeah, save the world is separate. Hey, Arra, guess what?
What, Kong?
Bonk.
No, you.
No.
Yes.
It's too late, I already bonked you, though.
Uno reverse card.
Too bad I don't take Uno reverse, I only take Uno D-verse.
Better yet, Duo reverse.
Duo reverse? Did you just say Duo reverse?
Duo. Because there's a game called there's a card game called Duo that plays very similar to Uno.
Duo?
Yes.
Are you okay?
It exists.
Are you okay?
Yes, I'm okay.
Now we you sure?
Now we just need to wait for Adra to meet the last goal.
Adra, hurry up.
And it's already at this point. This is already the most lucrative out of all of the sponsorships I've had. Except for Raid Shadow
Even
Legends.
Though it's not the best ones. I like... I don't know which one. Can you do one way?
It depends on what I'm offered. Stream Elements offers me them, and then I have to select from them. This time around, I had an option between two of them. One I've already... A game I've already played and already decided I don't like. And then this game that I had never played yet.
I like the one he don't like.
But
what?
Con, the game was called this.
Hmm.
It's in.
Why did you post that?
That's the game that the other game.
Where? Oh, there. Well, that sounds fun, doesn't it?
It's a base builder, but it's also. Puzzle based, like the combat is all puzzle based. Think Bejeweled.
What?
The game Bejeweled.
What's Bejeweled?
You've never heard of Bejeweled.
What the fuck is Bejeweled?
Okay, what about Candy Crush?
Of course I know what Candy Crush is. Who
think
doesn't?
Think about how that plays.
But what the fuck is Bejeweled?
Candy Crush before Candy Crush was a thing.
What the fuck is Candy Crush before Candy Crush was a thing?
Bejeweled! Because.
Fuck you, Nara! I think Arra is on something today, guys.
Bejeweled came out all the way back in 2001. It's an EA game. That plays very similarly to Candy Crush. Oh. Candy Crush yoinked the gameplay of Bejeweled. And is essentially a ripoff. Yeah, I know. Look at chat, Colton.
I don't think I want to. I don't even... You need to remember, I'm not even 18, guys.
Yes,
please,
but...
Please, stop bullying me.
Bejeweled came out in 2001.
So what? Arra.
And was
you know
very
I was
popular.
Minus 4 years old, right? I was minus 4 years old when that game came out.
Yeah, and there's games that came out. Bejeweled was so popular that it had multiple sequels.
Called what?
Also called
Bejeweled.
No, also called Bejeweled. But Bejeweled 1, 2, and 3. Then there was Blitz and there was Stars. And then they have a bunch of spin-off games. And then, if anything, I would argue that Bejeweled is the source of Match 3s being so popular. What? Match 3s like Candy... slash Match 4s like Candy Crush. The genre that Candy Crush sits in is pretty much originated from Bejeweled. Like, the popularity of it is originated from Bejeweled. Also, Bejeweled is an EA game. But yes, I don't know how Cohn doesn't know.
Stop wondering.
Yeah, I need to get 75 followers on Kick. And only need to do one stream on Kick. To be able to enable subscriptions. By the way.
Sounds like a lot.
Then there was also Zuma, which was a pretty popular game.
My dog is going crazy for no reason.
Luxor, I don't think I remember. I think I knew what it was, but don't remember what it was.
Look, Abby's also asking what Bejeweled is.
Yes, but JK, JK, at the end of that, you silly.
That doesn't count, though. Abby's also wondering what Bejeweled is. Let's just erase that JK, JK thing.
Code is trying to say that Abby being JK, JK doesn't count.
Of course it doesn't.
Even Abby just admitted she was joking.
Abby, stop lying about choking, okay? We all know you don't series. Know what it is.
Stars and Blitz. Yeah. But yeah. No, for Kick to be an alternative method of...
So if I ask how you even know what Bejeweled is... Are you just gonna say that? What do you mean by that, Con?
She just said she's played it.
Well, I said if I ask, or if you said, no, fuck, you made me forget what I said.
You asked,
fucker.
If you asked how you know what Bejeweled is, that then someone's gonna be like, what do you mean by that?
You know, if I ask anyone else. Here in Norway, what Bejeweled is, they won't even know. Anyone, but anyone of my age.
Potentially.
That's no, 100%.
But on mobile, there's also a version of Bejeweled called Bejeweled Classic.
Classic. Is it because it's so old?
Which is essentially the original Bejeweled game, but remastered for mobile.
Interesting. But, sounds very stupid, but...
But the thing is, I was raised off of Sega consoles. And Nintendo 64, and all of that stuff.
I was raised out of PS4, or PS, and...
I also...
Yeah, PS,
I remember
and Wii.
I had a Nintendo 64, I had a PlayStation, I had a Sega Genesis knockoff. Yes, it was a knockoff, because it wasn't an official product, but it had, like, it was a 6-in-1.
That was well, I had Wii, I had PlayStation 1, 2, 3, and 4, I had Nintendo 3D, I have Switch.
My 6-in-1 had...
We have had a Game Boy, I think.
My 6-in-1 had a couple, Golden Axe titles. Oh no, it wasn't the 6-in-1.
Alright, can I ask why you're going at 1x speed?
Meh.
That's so slow.
That was a thing.
It is. I think you've been doing that the entire game, never gone higher than 1x.
I have.
Zeus.
But yeah, I had a Game Boy, but it wasn't a, it was a Game Boy Color, not a Game Boy Original. I also had a Game Boy Advance, and then a Game Boy Advance SP. And I had Pokemon Red. And my neighbor had Blue. I ended up with a special Pikachu edition at some point. Rather, my mom owned the special Pikachu edition.
Your mother?
Yeah, it was her copy of the game.
But you just borrowed it all the time.
I was playing it a lot, but it was, the character was under her name.
Uh-huh. Sounds about right.
And then, I regret this, but at some point in time I reset the game and made my own character.
Aww.
Emotional. And now damage. I don't even know where my copy of it, the copy of it is.
Did I just hear emotional damage?
Yes, you did. Because that's one of the sound bites that Abby plays.
That was kind of pretty good timing, to be honest.
She did it on purpose.
I know. Well, yeah, I mean, no. It'd be nice to poor little Arra.
But no, I just... Yeah.
Talking in the emotional story, I'd be just... emotional damage!
But no, I used to play a lot of the games like that. Now, I also remember I used to go hiking a lot, because we lived out in the countryside.
Yeah, hiking's the best.
There was a wooded area near where we lived. I remember...
Oh, that's fun.
Epic Abby said I got a badumtist sound as well.
A what?
What?
A badumtist.
A badumtsh.
Yes. But yeah,
The stupid game is at 95% of verified. Or verifying. It's not downloading. I don't like this. I feel like a dumbass for doing this.
Anyways, Chatty McChattersons, we're gonna relaunch stream under Fortnite.
It looks too new.
We're gonna relaunch stream. Give me a couple seconds while we write back.